bangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Sam B.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody.
You know who I am. You have any idea who you're talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoffs. I played for the fucking goddamn champion.
I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch
it. Your voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B the Papa Shango, I'm bearing some maybe. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
not
zombie,
a
put a stick in your head.
Look,
you want...
Found you. You're beat up pretty bad.
No thanks to you.
Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'll give her a shot.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
I didn't see you out there.
What if more come?
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
Fuck, I should've never listened to Cinnamoy.
Oh, this can't be happening.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should've listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yeah.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelation. And the dead arose and climbed from their graves.
No thanks to you.
Thank you.
Anything useful?
Something good in here?
Thank you. Come and get it. Your ass.
done.
Thank you. Don't know how it is you're immune to this, but we've got to take advantage of that.